So it was all kind of unreal for some time. And then it's been a lot of discussion back and forth, but I think both him and Nine Stories Productions that are producing it are just great. So
did you get you met with him? You're confident that he's that they know what they're doing?
Yeah.
You feel safe with your film in their hands?
Yeah, but you know, my film you just saw.
Yeah.
That will be another film.
Yeah. That's a good point. What has in general the success of the film surprised you? I mean, not just the remake, but you know, the Oscar stuff, and, you know, doing well.
I expected
well.
It all. No. no, of course, it's like, again, for the whole crew, it's like, we went to film school together and we just kind of wanted to make a film that we wanted to watch. And I really hope for the film to reach an audience, because in Denmark, sometimes when we make these debut low-budget films,
yeah,
like 5,000 people see them.
Wow.
So I really hope that it will reach an audience somehow. And it really has, you know, it's sold to basically every region in the world.
Wow.
So that to me is like the biggest honor and the greatest thing with all of this is how many people have actually been able to see the film.
Wow. Yeah. And in Denmark, did it do well in Denmark as well?
Yeah, it did well. We premiered the same day as the World Cup of Soccer, which is like Super Bowl, but it's only every 4 years.
Yeah.
And it was the warmest summer of all time in Denmark.
Wow.
But it still went very well. Yeah.
What are people, this is kind of an odd question to ask, what are people seeing in this film? Why are they embracing it? As the creator, what do you feel that they're taking away from it that makes it so popular, so powerful? No way to know.
Yeah, it's hard for me to say.
What do you hope they take away?
I hope they can see themselves in it in some way. And in some way reflect on their own everybody creates images of other people. And I hope there is some reflection about that. Yeah.
Okay, well, I think that's a good place to stop. Right. Thank you so much.